got some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs to your name. Damn near killed my 2 best men before they brought you in.
She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
Ow.
Here's how it is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question, and if I don't like your answer, you will die. Aim at the prisoner. Now, I will ask you this only once. Why?
That is a long story. After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun. One day, I received a job offer from a low-level Hyperion programmer. Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault, be a hero. I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hungry to pass up a paying job.
And what did you find?
Violence, insanity, and a hero. Lost Legion hadn't ambushed Helios Station. Everything might have gone a different way.
Vault Hunter, and thank you for answering Hyperion's summons. Unfortunately, the Helios space station is currently under attack by Insane Doll military forces. Please, take this echo device. Now, follow me. I can take you to your contractor liaison. Me, Rocket. Randy could have used some work, but A for effort. Sorry about the mess. Things got really hairy once the Lost Legion attacked.
Hyperion, your Helios space station now belongs to the Lost Legion. Surrender before it is too late.
Thank you. take.
Or, you want to wait? You're busy? That's cool. I'll just bleed over here internally for a while. Here, it's a super fun way to back. Holy crap! You saved my life. Thank you. Sorry. Heart's pounding. Never been shot at before. Kind of fun, actually. Look, these crazy bastards attacked Kilio Station right after I sent for you guys. If we can drive them off, we'll be free to go after that vault on the moon's surface. Alright, looks like you got a shield. Pretty self-explanatory, really. It'll eat bullets until it depletes. When it does, you gotta hide and give it time to recharge. Hey, just let me activate the defense controls. A few seconds, we'll have turrets, force fields, laser wires. These assholes won't know what hit them.
Critical failure. Helios defense systems are being jammed.
What? How?
Jamming signal originates from Elpis, Pandora's moon.
Oh, crap. Kill the turrets! Kill the turrets! Gets better and better. All right, plan B. If we can't take Helios back, we need to evacuate. Escape ships are this way.
We must take this ground.
Who's that woman?
I don't know, she leads these jackasses, I think. I don't know, but the first person to shoot her in the head gets a high five in a turbo mansion. Let me get this door. The escape ships are nearby. Execute plan to shoot that chick in the head!
Hello, Jack.
Okay, that's unnerving. Run! Perfect. She destroyed the ships. We gotta find another way out the station.
I've never seen a creature like that. What was it?
No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with its brain, so, you know, keep running.
Jack, what the hell is going on? I'm getting reports of alarms all across Helios.
Nothing, sir. Nothing. Everything's fine. Just, one of the claptrap units tried to break through the light socket, sir.
Need I remind you that you are there to observe Pandora. Nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally...
Sorry, sir. We're losing connection. Asshole.
What?
I called you an asshole because I thought I'd hung up. My bad.
We will speak again, John.
There's Elvis. That friggin' jamming signal is somewhere down on that cracked rock, messing up all the cool security stuff up here. Everybody all right? Son of a paint! Why the hell are you attacking us, you dicks?
I want this station, and I want to save the universe. The hell's that supposed to mean?
Hyperion!
Lunatics!
We ain't the best!
ours, and us, if we don't move it.
Okay, well, I've got a stupid idea. We're gonna head to that moonshot cannon. Follow me.
What's this moonshot cannon we're heading toward?
Basically a huge gun that shoots supplies down to the moon's surface like at about 1,000 miles an hour. We're gonna get in one of those containers and escape that way.
Will we survive that?
I don't know. Be a pretty cool way to die though, huh?
They're at the moonshot cannon! Move in!
Jack dead? I had suspicions. Money, revenge. That's it. Whoever needed a reason out here.
Kill the birdie guy!
Ah! Oh, I'm hit!
bad guy who really likes fire. Elevator's over there. Let's go.
This is kind of exciting.
Yeah, our story just began with us getting off a bus. This sounds all explosive and stuff.
Stop complimenting the prisoner.
We can get to the moonshot up there. Let me get the elevator. Damn it, something's jamming the elevator up there. Gotta figure something out. All right, weird idea. Let me work the loading terminal. All right, you get to the moonshot cylinder and ride it up. Watch your step. That'll be
a hell of a fall.
Roger. I'm in, Jack.
Hold on. I'm gonna spin the cylinder. Did you make it up there? Free up the elevator so I can join you. Is everything okay up there? Yeesh, he got wedged in tight. Eh, no big deal though, they can't feel pain. Just bash him out of there.
Shield activated!
Gotta punch that loader out of the elevator. All these loaders bum me out. It's no wonder Dahl took us over so easily. I need more soldiers.
Badasses, like you.
Creative Hyperion shall not!
After we kill this asshole!
Don't have too much fun!
Alright, that's twice you've saved my life. Now we just gotta... Oh, for what the... The auto shot controls are damaged! Someone's gotta stay back and launch the pods manually. I'd suggest Athena, but I need John Elpis. You're the only person that I can trust to save the space station.
Roger, I'll find a way to save Helios. You won't have died in vain. If you die.
All right, new plan. I'll stay behind. I need you down on the moon. You gotta find that jamming signal and shut it down. Otherwise, we'll never get control of the moon base and we can kiss that vault goodbye.
You're really staying? You'll likely die.
Now you saved my life a couple of times, I'm repaying the favor. Besides,
I'm a hero, baby. Self-sacrifice is part of the job.
Oh, good, a health machine. I had one put in here after a worker had an accident and, lost his torso. Better heal up before your trip down to the moon. Might want to grab some ammo, too. Supplies over here. We need to get a moonshot container up here. Normally, we'd load some supplies, but this time, you're the cargo. Okay, this container ought to do the trick. So the container's all ready, just get into it.
Does this container have restraints, or...?
Cool, I'm pushing the container. Watch your limbs. Loading you into the delivery chamber. This is gonna be loud. It's slightly awesome.
You're telling me Jack, handsome Jack, the guy who murdered my boyfriend, stayed behind while you escaped?
Like hell.
Whether his decision was heroic or purely strategic, I can't say. But if Jack hadn't stayed behind to eject the pod, I might well have died on Helios.
Your story is making handsome Jack kind of sympathetic. I hate it.
All right, we're ready to fire. Whenever you're ready, I'll shoot you to Concordia. It's the biggest town on Elpis. I know someone there who can help you find that jamming signal.
There he is! On open fire!
Oh, crap.
When the pressure differential gets too harsh. So, here's my plan. When you're ready, open the door and follow me to my oxygen bubble. Sound good? Don't answer. Conserve your oxygen.